The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be...
Looking to end this.
Looking to put his arm over the head. James has been eliminated. He'll head to the ring.
The big red machine.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Classic. It's locked in.
This is a great way to work.
Abdominal stretch.
Cutting out.
That's one way to get out of it. This one is headed outside, guys. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding.
Uh-oh.
He catches Braun looking.
Ooh, man. Two-handed choke slam.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, what a strike to the back. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Double underhook suplex.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride.
Choke slam. And he tosses it back in now. Oh, Strowman, what power!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
What an impressive performance. Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this con.
Drop.
With the reversal.
Oh, lifting them up.
That'll do it.
Farouk with a damn clear message to his opponent right here.
And there was some force on that move.
Caught with a punch.
Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God, from the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Michinoku driver.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
The face has been planted.
Evading offense.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Oh my goodness.
DDT.
Man, each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Flying Murata.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Scissors.
Toss back into the ring.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
He steps foot in the ring again. Punch lands.
There's nothing on the limits?
Nope. Oh, Farouk counters. Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ow! Gets reversed.
Up across the shoulders.
Fireman's carry. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
Tony D'Angelo has been eliminated. Cameron Grimes has been eliminated.
To think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Taking out the knee.
One way to leave the ring, I suppose. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, God! Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, what a suplex.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, my goodness. And he slides him back to the mat.
All the way up.
driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Toss back into the ring.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
What a press slam! Just like that, Bradshaw finds a counter. Not the position you want to be in right now.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Four-way slam!
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hold someone like that.
Suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. Oh, that hurt. Right in the kidney.
Golly.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
Into the barricade.
Ah, oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Uh-oh, get ready to elbow drop.
This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and personality.
Uh-oh, turning the tables.
What a neck breaker. Corey, we know that it takes a tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Iron Man match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be victorious here. So just because you might be down a point or the clock is closing in, that doesn't mean you can or should give up. Remember that. Tossed into the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
No coming back from Reigns after that. He's getting a little battered now.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Bang!
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Side.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure. Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
No, trapping the arm.
A vicious stomp to the hand.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh!
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Xavier Woods with serious reason for concern.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
To the barricade.
And Xavier Woods reverses.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
Some of his win now.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, just turned that around. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
He catches Woods with a counter.
And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
He was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
From the top!
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Hooked up.
Again, a small package driver.
Woods might have this wrapped up.
That cinched in. This could be it.
Package driver.
And that took Reigns down.
This superstar just lit up.
Oh, the momentum is completely shifted here.
Now Woods could be closing in.
Hooked up.
Package driver.
This one has to be over.
Woods with his opponent. Oh, man, face first, wheelbarrow, face buster.
Cinched in, this could be it.
Got a small package driver. Will Xavier put it away here?
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Climbs into the ring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is targeted attack.
The steps count. That hurt me just watching.
Looking
so impressive, given what he's been through so far. Caught with a sweep.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body.
Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry.
That's disrespectful.
Back in the ring now.
Superman punch!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Unparalleled intensity from the big guy. Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Big, big back body drop. What an elevation. Xavier Woods with a
wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunity.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors...
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Suicide! Oh, God!
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
A steady stream of moves taking out LeRae.
Candace is getting the window shut at every opening.
Oh, my!
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Counters that.
And Candace needed that badly.
LeRae could be turning her fortunes around.
Oh, look at this power.
Uh-oh.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Oh, straight forearm. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Ouch. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Double stomp. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh, right to the leg. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael. Oh, brutal form.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
She's starting to tire a little. Ooh. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now. Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Disc is punch.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
DDT plants that.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
She's got an answer for that. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind. Going for the kendo stick like that.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Climbs back inside. She's sent flying into the corner. Candace on the receiving end. And this one might be headed ringside. Planning on what to do next.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
And a big boot. Into the barricade.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a power bomb.
A jumping stomp to the gut. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Flinged across the way.
She's sent back in under the ropes. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Thunderous power slam.
Section. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the Relentless Paragon King, Gray.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
hand by taking away your opponents.
Set right into the corner. Powerless position to be in right now.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
He's still got the goods, but he needs to not get too comfortable here.
He's heading back to the ring.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Yes, press!
Up and... Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
And just like that, we kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hooked him up. And a suplex. Simple but effective leg drop. Oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. See a leg drop kick.
And clearly Lawler thinks he's still got the goods, but he needs to not get too comfortable here.
Reversal. Can they go with the attack? Into the ring now.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ranked around into a neck breaker.
Kendo's to the skull.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
As the arm bars stretch in.
Just stretching out the arm.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Kerry Lawler has been eliminated.
Arm ringer applied. Arm ringer finger snap.
Boom! Showing European uppercut.
Setting them up.
Flipping pile driver spiked.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He's taking this to the floor now. How do you find your balance after that?
Delivered into the barricade.
He returns to the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Tozawa wards that attack off. Bulldog! Tozawa gets countered. Situation.
Look out below! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Ooh. Just a relentless assault from Akira Tozawa.
Yeah, Akira Tozawa is executing his game plan. Ooh.
Way to steer clear.
And scissor into the takedown.
Akira now is being sized up. Finds the room to land a back elbow. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Snap suplex.
Very nice. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Oh, this may end it right here. Right now.
Canadian Destroyer.
In the kidneys.
Golly.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Go elbow cut right on the bridge of the nose.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Tozawa just handing it up to the crowd. A bit too much hot dogging, if you ask me.
Oh, strong attack. It's impossible to keep up with Tozawa.
Tozawa might have more in store.
From the top.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Akira.
Victory, surviving, and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah.